And a Bedford man is facing several charges for possessing a ghost gun. Joshua De Leon was arrested on Monday after police searched his Locust Street apartment. They found a loaded polymer 9mm pistol that has no serial number. Police also seized more than $2,700 in cash. De Leon is charged with possession of ammunition without an FID card and possession of a large capacity firearm.